was guilty with nothing to say. They were coming to take me away. When a voice from heaven was heard that said, let him go, take me instead. And I should have been crucified.
Son, oh Jesus, God's son, took my place.